What is up, guys? My name is Lycan Jedi. Welcome to Lycan Jedi Gameplay, and tonight we are playing. Wait for it. Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Now, this is one of the best ones, and I'm going to show you right now some of the DLC that we might be using later on in the game that I've gotten right off the bat. So the first one right here is Edward the Legend outfit. Now you can get this through Uplay. I believe it costs 30 Uplay coins. And this is his classic pirate look. According to the game, this took place a few years. He wore this towards the end of his pirating career. So we might play with this one a little later in game. And I think it costs, again, 30 Uplay coins or something like that. 30 to 50 Uplay coins, I'm not 100% sure. But here is the other one we've got that we might be using. And this is the Altair robes. Now I honestly can't remember when Altair came into the games. I think it was like one or two. But these are his robes. And you can only get these if you've got, I think it's three or four different Assassin's Creed games on your Uplay account. So this one is only unlockable if you are a huge Assassin's Creed player. So we're going to jump into it. I think that's it. Let me check. I want to be sure before I leave. Yeah, that's it. Okay. So yeah, that's what we're going to be using. So we are going to jump right into the game here, and we're gonna start a new game. You notice I got two other games. That's just because I love this game so much. I've already done one full playthrough, and I started one for my live streams, but nobody really started playing with me, so it was just like, wait, do I even have my thing on? Yes, I do. Okay, so nobody was watching on the live stream, so I figured why not do a let's play, see if I can get more on YouTube. So here we go. Is there anything else I want to add? No? Okay, let's just do it. I'm scatterbrained right now because it's still like 6, 7 in the morning right now. Maybe 8, I don't know. Where I am here, it's really early in the morning, so I'm still waking up. Got my assassin shit on. Check that. Awesome. Ubisoft presents. Damn, we are getting right into this shit. Yeah. Oh, God. Bitch. I'm so ready for this. I'm so excited. I haven't been this excited for a Let's Play in a long time. I just love Assassin's Creed, and I want to get the Ezio collection so we can do more. Was that an assassin? Is that an assassin? I don't know. Well, shit. I'll do it. Firing cannons. Hold L2, move R to aim, and okay, I know that. Come on, bring it, you stupid boats. Let's go. Fire one. Well, I like this shit. That's two. Okay. That should have been three. There we go. You're next. Ah, cutscene. Take the big one. Big means more firepower. And more health, apparently. Jeez. Now, while we're doing this, I may not get to every single chest, every single boat battle. I'm gonna try to stick mainly to the story. If you want to see more of the side stuff, let me know in the comments, because I'm not sure how much I'm actually gonna do. I mean, I might do some of the whaling, I might do some of the diving, and maybe some of the hidden chests, like the maps. Oh shit. Warpole just killed our captain. Fuck. Bitches.
Is it dangerous?
I probably...
Edward.
Probably shouldn't be talking about this right now.
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
Sod is a very bad thing to say.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick.
Well, don't we all?
That hold back the wind.
Mm-hmm.
I want a decent life.
True.
How long
True.
Would you be gone with these
Me
privateers?
Too.
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
I don't know why that was so close.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Okay. Sure. Anyway, as I was saying, we're gonna do some of the side stuff, not all of it, because the first time I played through this, it took a long flipping time to get through it. I think it took me like 6 months just to get through all of this, doing all the side quests and everything the first time. And I want to do just a story, a little bit of side quest stuff, not a lot. So we aren't going to go for all the Animus fragments, we aren't going to be going for all the chests, we aren't going to be going for everything, because it just take too long as a let's play. But we are going to be playing it as best we can. How does he have teeth so white? Dude, I brushed my teeth. My teeth are still yellow. Like, literally, look at that. My teeth are still yellow, and I brushed my teeth.
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. Giggity.
I must get to Havana.
That's what she said.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I'm kidding. She didn't say that. She
Isn't
just told
that
me to get out.
You pirates like best.
I'm terrible right now. I make lame ass jokes. Dang. Empty.
Keep talking. Will you or won't you?
Maybe.
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
So, I was willing to help you and you pull a gun on me?
I'm on to you, Snakesby!
Thought his name was... Well, maybe his name is Snakesby. I don't think we ever figured
Come
that
on,
out,
mate.
Did we?
We're off to a bad start!
Anything over here? No. I think that's actually up there. We are gonna do all the synchro points, though. That's one thing I do want to show you guys. Because a lot of these are really, really tricky when you get to synchro points.
It's 100 leagues or
and
more
the maps
to
are pretty tricky too.
Will you so walk that distance?
We're going to try to figure them out. God, I love the free running on this. This is like my favorite part. Even though it sometimes glitches out and he just stops dead, especially when you're trying to run from people or to catch people. But I love free running. That and jumping down and killing bastards. I love killing them with the hidden blade. It's just fun. Synchro. Yo, I did it. Anybody else's stomach just jump into their throat when they see that? My stomach does that all the time. That's fun. You're gonna kill me if I follow you? Good lord, man. Ooh, there's a thingy. I found a thingy. Can't get up there. I'll climb this. Now, get back up on the branch. There we go. Climb up. Boom, boom. Count it. We're gonna do some hunting too. On the game. You might notice that little paw print right there on the scope. That's a dead animal that we can skin. Score alert! Look at that carcass. Unbelievable.
We could work together on this!
Yeah, another synchro point. Sorry, I've had it's been so long from Five Nights at Freddy's 2 stuck in my head. Like all morning. So yeah, that's the thing. Oh, there you are. Okay.
And, keep your distance!
Oh, you bitch! Now you are gonna die. I just wanted to talk to you at first. Now I'm gonna kill you. What the fuck? You need to die now. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Imbecile?
Imbecile? Let's do this. Bye bye. Ooh, it's got hurt. Had to hurt.
Senor Duncan Walpole.
Ah, that's
right. I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to
reward you. He was gonna try another freaking rogue.
Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order.
I'm gonna try and turn to the Templars.
And trust that you shall be welcomed in the world. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Mr. Walpole?
I don't know why I'm doing that.
Let's collect your reward.
Yes, let's. Okay, sorry for that cut there. We had a little technical issue.
That schooner'll do me just fine.
Really? You didn't miss much, you missed maybe 2 seconds. Just a little boom on that schooner. So this is one chest I wanted to show you that I found during my last playthrough on the live stream. Because a lot of people were asking me, where is it? Isn't there one up on the cliff? And nope, it's right there. So, now you know. You can get a bunch of these right off the beginning of the game. If you're really patient. I don't think so.
Kingston? No. Our destination is Havana.
Well, that's all I need to know. Dense vegetation can be used to stocking zones. Okay.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate! You'll hang for the mess you made up there.
I know all about that.
I had nothing to do with this attack.
She's like, wait, didn't I just see that guy? Yeah, you did. And I'm gonna kill a bunch of people. Oh god, did I just kill the cat? The other dude? Nah, I don't care. Come on, boys. Nope. Bye bye. Have fun. R.I.P.
Anything you like.
Whiner.
By God's grace, sir. You saved me. A profusion of thanks.
You're welcome.
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain. And I have no art for sailing.
Yeah,
like a pilot of myself,
my
no mind.
Fault. Sorry about
that. You
don't
mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty
like
the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
You put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright.
Well, you know.
All things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Sure. Uh-huh. Let's go back and steal these guys' stuff. Oh.
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Well,
hardly the worst
guy.
Thing to happen.
Let's see. I know one of them was over in the grass over there. He's gonna swim off, but there's one over here in the grass. I think. Should be here.
Oh, this is difficult. I should have taken the coat off.
Oh, so drop that. I think they're all despawned. Well, shit. Yeah, because there was one guy that was laying, like, right here. What? Oh, well. Ooh, there's a treasure map.
Now that's booty.
Treasure maps are normally on explorers' cadavers. Push the arrows to check them out. 179593. Huh. I never did find that one. Let's see. Oh! It's here. Okay. So, let's pull that up again. How do I do that? Triangle? I think. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so next. It ain't that one. 0244179593. Looks like it's just straight back somewhere. Okay. I'll go check it out. Let's see if we can find this one. I didn't even know there was one here. Now we're learning. This is one for tips and tricks. How to get treasure right off the bat. Hell yeah. Might have to do a secondary commentary for that one. So we can do a tips and tricks for Flying Jedi there. Alright. And I sound really bored because I'm still really tired. Is it over here? Maybe. Yes! We found it! We found it! Awesome! So there you go, hidden in the cave is a treasure chest. Holy crap. We did it, we found one. I didn't think we'd actually find one this early. Alright. I didn't even know that one was there, in all honesty. Swimming! Oh shit, that would break your legs. Well, maybe. More of a sprained ankle than a broken leg, but yeah, that would hurt. Would hurt jumping off a tree onto rock. No, thank you. Come on, let me in. There we go. So.
Welcome aboard, Duncan.
She's a modest schooner. The sailing aspect. There's so much about this game I just love.
She'll do fine.
We may do
now.
Some of the sea battles.
Let's strike to fall,
I don't know.
We?
That's a few of the things I'm gonna have to consider doing.
Ah, there's a tug of the wind at my hair.
Well, we're definitely gonna be doing some sea battles. I mean,
the raw stink of possibility.
That's part of the territory when you go whaling.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
I don't know that we're gonna do everything.
We've
you know.
Really opened it up now, haven't we? Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Nah, I'm kidding, they're
oh, I
totally
see. Yes, that is a bustling strait.
So are the assassins.
But I shouldn't worry about
of other people probably because
I've
stolen that.
Truth be told, my ship is small and I have nothing of immense value.
Gear.
Sugarcane and its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
Nothing
there's
a pirate.
Not a pirate living who turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Get through there? No, I can't.
Let's move.
Looks like I'm gonna have to go by these rocks. Flip. Alright.
Ghost the gallants and royals.
Okay.
Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Full sail. Oh, I can't go full sail. Well, shit. Oh, it didn't look at the event, damn you. Yeah, you guys still saw it. So there we go.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, I.
Fantastic work. Very promising.
Who are you? Yay, saving. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm running and stopping because I'm going crazy.
All right, easy now. There you go. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Well, your numbers look good.
Okay.
Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right?
No.
I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here. Look up.
Hmm? Q.
That's it. Down.
Q.
So far, so good. Let's get you up.
It's not, and so we did.
So, welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. There you go. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour.
Bonjour.
It works?
C'est bon.
All right, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable. Impressive, right? This building barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
The picture is just gorgeous right there.
Your grandmother's mother was Asian. Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
It'll just take a minute, okay?
No. No, I'm not okay with that.
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
Get the heck out of my way.
C'est bon.
Dang,
magnifique.
You look good.
Merci.
Hey, seen her come. Love watching her leave.
This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator.
Thanks, I guess.
Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
Mm-hmm.
You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here.
Let's see what we got here. Employee passport. Your passport to a success in Abstergo. Okay, new kind of entertainment. I can't even read that. Congratulations on making the bold step towards the best years of your career. Abstergo Entertainment has a fresh... Oh, okay. There's a fresh outlook on the unique way of working. With so many possibilities for growth, it can be overwhelming at first, but we're here to help you get settled in and down to work. The work of following your dreams. New kind of entertainment, inspiration strikes at unexpected times and unusual places. Today, with a wide range of transmedia offerings, from games to books to films and comics, we're more than just an entertainment company. We like to think of ourselves as a history company. Abstergo Industries is founded with the ambitious objective of making the best results of scientific progress available to humanity widely, accessibly, and responsibly. In 1937, Abstergo Industries is an early supporter of workers' unions. Our relationship with our employees is even closer and stronger today in all of our subsidiaries, including Abstergo Entertainment, recognizing is the responsibility to create opportunity and stability for its people and all people. Abstergo Industries takes the role of global leader, aiding the establishment of the World Bank and NASA. Fuck, NASA's with them. Among many defining initiatives of the 20th century, 1978, the first Animus device is created. 2009, after 25 years of meticulous testing, DNA memory is ready for public consumption. 2010, the prototypical Abstergo Industries Entertainment Division issues its first release, Project Legacy. Social media phenomenon dazzles audiences. 2011, its growing entertainment division, Abstergo Entertainment tests a new multiplayer simulation in 2012 in collaboration with major publisher Ubisoft. Abstergo Entertainment's Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation is released, and for the first time the public hears the story of Aveline de Grandpre, a fallen assassin who rediscovers the light with the help from the Templar Order. A modern classic is born. You liars. Ground is broken on Abstergo Entertainment's headquarters in Montreal, Quebec, Canada in 2013, and the present and beyond, rather, you join our team. A star is born. The future looks brighter than ever. We got a lot. You know what? I'm going to read the rest. We might read the rest of this later because there's so much stuff. Like, we aren't even halfway through that.
As your communicator is your key to getting around.
And we're already like 30 plus minutes in, so. I don't know. We might read more if they aren't too long. Still nice.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator.
Oh, this? Okay. Yeah.
We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, come on. You know you'd all do it too.
You ready?
Let's go.
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you.
Oh, shit.
Bonjour.
You're awesome.
Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Haytham, Connor...
No.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey.
I want to kill you already.
Welcome aboard. Melanie, can we talk in your office?
I really do.
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
Terrible to meet you.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there.
I highly doubt Desmond would donate anything to your asses.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation.
Cool.
This is all yours. So sit back, relax, and find us some good footage.
Okay.
If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems.
Cool.
I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Oh, the pirate puns they're gonna make in this game. What's this? Something. Sticky note 2. Being that life is both sacred and profane and priceless and worthless, fleeting and eternal, we submit. Being that life can be as easily constructed from primordial swamps as from a striking petri dish, we submit, being that those who came before imbued us with life and may remove it as readily should we defy or deny their original plan, we submit. Cool. So, we're going to leave it there, you guys. Hope you guys are enjoying it so far. Until next time, you guys, this is Like in Jedi Pack. Unite!